You know, how'd you paint the whole site? I want to see what they got much to paint for you.
Did what?
East level site.
Yeah, they might have new information about the new amiibo that they announced.
Well, I'm not talking about that. What about like beans, like Falcon Hardline and stuff like that?
Did you see the new amiibo?
Which one?
All of them that they revealed so far.
You mean the one? Wait, which one?
There's gonna be a few for a new Mario Party game coming out for the 3DS. And we're finally getting a Waluigi amiibo.
Oh, cool.
And then there's also one for, there's also going to be some for the new Zelda game coming out. Breath of the Wild.
Thank you. Boy, what happened? We have to do it over again? Okay.
Yeah, remember? We got the, the game...
Error
message.
Everything's good?
Yeah, everything's good.
Did you know that's being recorded?
Yes.
I guess
it yeah, it doesn't really matter.
It's gonna be this turn.
Ah, look.
Same thing as last time. No, actually, no, I was first last time, wasn't I?
Yeah. But not this time. Haha, loser.
I don't care.
Not this time of what?
Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. I want the Lego Star Wars game.
I said, haha, loser. I was joking.
I want the Lego Star Wars game thrown out.
I know! Lego Star Wars! You realize February is a short month, right?
Yeah,
it's
okay.
But that's the month of his birthday, though.
Yeah, I know. Really, God, I can't wait until... Considering the next wave of amiibo cards is the last one, and they haven't had Amelia, I mean, my favorite villager yet, my favorite villager has to be in the final wave. Her name is Gale. She's a pink alligator, and I had her in my town, and she moved away. She just moved away, no notice at all. She was just like, I just turned the game on one day, and it was like, oh, by the way, Amelia's, I mean, why do we keep saying Amelia? By the way, Gale is leaving.
Is that forever?
Yeah. Move your head over this way, then you'll be able to see.
I'm gonna go with pink good, right?
Yes, pink is good.
Oh, I don't know what's that. I'm gonna go number to start playing my Wii. I thought I secret set of bells. 500? I want more than like, I want like 5,000 bills.
Who would keep $5,000 in a book?
Here you go. I don't know.
Actually, I think the equivalent of like. I think one bell is about a penny.
Wait, I'm gonna ask you a minute.
You're gonna want me?
It's Groundhog Day!
I think we're on the same speech as you, man.
Oh.
It's Groundhog Day! Where's Bill Murray?
Sometimes I completely forget about Groundhog Day.
Well, it's not like it's the biggest thing ever. I mean, what do you do on Groundhog Day? What do you even do?
Here you go.
That's sarcasm.
No, the joke. I know that.
broke.
You're not supposed to use an axe, you're supposed to use a shovel.
Bombs.
I didn't know KK Cider liked bath bombs. Are they lush?
What happened?
Katie's here. If you land on her space, you get a card. After you play a game.
What's the chat month?
October? Hey, we gotta wait till November for the new Pokemon, so...
You know, it gives me a month to play Battlefield.
Easily just use a trash can.
Thank you. is that 4 Horizon 3 Ultimate Edition includes early access to the full game, the Forza Horizon 3 Club Pass, VIP memberships, the Motorsports All-Star Pack, and a steelbook on retail desk.
Huh.
I guess it makes sense.
The next day is festival. So are they going to watch the Olympics this summer?
Maybe. I might watch it.
Yeah, I might too, just to see what's going on. Plus, it's probably going to be on TV at work anyway.
You know, Americans get a free get to go without visa restrictions.
Why?
Because Americans, I don't know, I saw on Facebook. I saw on the internet.
What makes us so privileged?
I don't know. How many dollars should I buy?
Hmm? However many you want is however many you can afford. $60 a week?
No, it's like, give me a six. Study.
Festival! Are you gonna try to land on a rainbow?
What's the exact word?
He bought it. I mean, she bought it. Viva Festival! Whoa, you got turnips too?
Alright, so I'm gonna get the $100 edition.
Ooh, I need to get a 2. Come on, 2. Yes, I got rainbow. Happy rainbows everywhere in the sky.
What rainbows do you?
Lots of stuff. I got 10 happy points, 3,000 bells, and 10 turnips. Never do that again. You got a green.
What's that mean?
Let's see.
Which feather has the lowest color?
I don't know.
Give me my stuff.
You got 20 turnips.
Is that good for selling for me?
If you want.
I want to sell. Alright. Ooh, 8,000 bells.
Well, that seems worth it.
Here you go.
Yes, Paul.
The fortune smeller. Let's see where the bees come out. I want to get Falcon 1. I'm gonna get Call of Duty. not done you yet.
Press A.
Oh. Now what?
Now it's your turn. What?
Bad or good?
Bad.
Darn it, we lost my points.
Twice dice is very nice.
Depends.
than mine.
5.9?
5.91, thank you very much.
Oh.
You're gonna win.
Wow.
Because you landed on silver, we only landed on green.
21.26.
So do you.
Oh no, it's lovely Valentine.
Time for
Thank you.
That head's too small. No.
What?
Don't sell my turnips.
Oh, sorry, no.
No, that's a pretty good price.
Okay. I have 100 bucks on for 13,200 bills.
Wow.
Well, 132, you know.
It's snowing! I don't really care for the snow though. I land on bad spaces, but I have to go this way in order to get to the stamps.
What's the little thing on my thing? I have stamps? I mean...
Yeah.
Good job.